I know that Arthur's head's cut off, but just look at this right now. Like, look at this. This looks absolutely incredible. God, I love this game. But what's up, guys? Welcome back. We're playing more Red Dead Redemption 2. Where am I? I'm at camp right now. I wonder if I can. If I have anything I can eat. Bread roll, crackers. Blah, 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 blah. Canned salmon. All right, so clearly nothing. I guess. Okay, Sadie's right up here. Oh, is the. Hold on.
Why are you doing all this stuff behind Dutch's back, Arthur? Why?
It ain't like that.
Suppose it's true. You're undermining us all.
Dude, who is this guy?
Matters the most.
Oh.
Doesn't matter who said it, it's true. Come on, man. Right now, be strong. Be together.
I'm trying.
Try harder.
I'll change my clothes. I mean, it's not bad, but I just personally don't like wearing a jacket in Red Dead Redemption. So let's see, coats, no coat. So is this still, I guess it stopped. Okay, someone bad.
Sadie?
You okay?
Peach?
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working?
Is anybody still working? Whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me, and to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what, I'll do it, but there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
Well, how do you mean?
When the time comes, just be ready.
What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay, I'm with you.
Then you got yourself a gun. What's what's left of one.
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can?
I'll meet you up there.
All right. In the meantime, I'm gonna go see what I can find out.
I know I just did this, but I realized I did not change his shirt. Go here, shirts. What's doing it again? Why it does that, dude? It's like,
what's Dutch thinking?
I don't know, but I'd like to do Micah an injury.
Me both. Mr. Morgan.
Miss Grimshaw.
You okay?
Sure.
Mr. Bell seems to have found a couple of men he knows. They're sitting over there.
Really?
Dutch seems fine with it, but it feels odd to me.
Oh my God. Oh, I should have went with Sadie. Well, we got quite a ride ahead of us, but what the I don't know. So I uploaded, which God knows how far into the future this video is going to be, but I uploaded a Halo Infinite video for the first time in a while, and I kind of want to do those. It's going to be so sporadic, though. It's pretty much whenever I finish a video, I'll upload it, but I upload a video. I actually think it's pretty good. And I managed to figure out how to add like an outline the correct way to like a photo that I have, which is actually pretty cool. So I managed to do that, and yeah, just learning more editing tricks. So that would be cool to have. How many arrows do I have? I know I used a 36. Man, I definitely should have rode with Sadie. So, I don't know, but I'm excited for this this Halo Infinite video that I uploaded. I mean, my gaming channel has like 70 something subscribers on it. So, it has 77, I think. I want to hit 100. I want to hit 100 subscribers on that. I think that would be cool. Because that channel's literally just for me to game and throw in whatever I want. Because, I don't know, I wanted to make it because I like gaming and I wanted to do it. I don't know if I'll ever stream. I don't think streaming's something that I'll end up doing. I don't know. But people have told me I should stream, but I'm like, I don't even know what I would stream. I'd probably end up playing games that I've already played that aren't on my channel already. Or that are on my channel already. So, like, God of War. I don't know what else. God of War. This game, whenever I finish it. Little Nightmares. Like, games that I've already played. So, I'm not, like, taking away from the channel. I mean, I could do what some streamers do, where they take the video from their stream and then turn it into a YouTube video with, like, the chat and everything, but I don't know. I kind of just want to keep, like, YouTube and streaming separate if I were to do it. But right now, it's not going to be a thing. Right now, as of today, I don't know. But as of today, which is the 5th of the 5th of April? I'm not streaming, but who knows? Maybe down the road I might be. I don't know. I also, I want a 6900 XT, like, so bad, dude. But I just feel like it's not a viable option, because I need the NVENC encoder for this stuff and editing and stuff like that. And I know, like, AMD cards are generally for gaming, and they're not really geared towards content creation, which kind of sucks too, because AMD makes some pretty powerful GPUs that can do some pretty crazy things. And, like, I've recorded with my 6600 XT before, which was fairly decent to do, but I don't know. How close am I? I still have a ways to go. Yeah. There's turkeys. Oh, man, it's taking a while. I feel like the first, like, 15 minutes of this, we're just running. Funny though, when I beat this game the first time, I legitimately, my horse needs some food. Oh, wait, no, the horse, not me.
You're all right now, girl.
But I remember when I beat this game the first time, I actually kept this horse the whole time. Surprisingly. Took down a bear. There's a lot of arrows. At some point, we'll get to Sadie.
There's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fella with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus. Who the hell is that lady?
Let's finish this.
Thank you.
Oof, that face shot. She seems fun.
You okay?
Yeah. He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
You know, you're a confusing man, but you might just be the best friend I got, Arthur.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from here. Yeah.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. I want to get yourself cleaned up.
You sure?
Thank you, Arthur.
In a hideout. That's crazy. We already been playing like a half hour and we've only done one mission. Let's see. Arthur's beard is just bananas. Alright, so let's see. I don't know what I clicked. I think I did nighttime. Which I definitely did not mean to do. Probably take a giant trek across the world. Well, not across the world, but we're going pretty far. It's crazy. That was my first bear I ever took down in this game. I think the first time I tried, I ended up like getting mauled by it or something. What was that? Cow? Gonna do. Just cause like I know I'm not gonna be able to use it. Yeah. I'll not use it, but I know I'm not gonna be able to get back to the camp beforehand, so figure I might as well just wait. Ran over something. It's gonna be a long time before we get to where we need to be. That's my girl. My lord, just the travel, dude. How close are we? I wonder, let me see something. I'd be really pissed if this works. Guys. I can't see a damn thing. Yep.
just in time.
Right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will. So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me.
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charm! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more. Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son, my last son, don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust. Yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Ride with me, now!
Stop. Please, stop.
Damn, man.
Please, Mr. Morgan. After you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will
God,
be
God, I hate Micah, man.
Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles, who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Oh, and me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out. What have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. That didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey. Oh, Adler's with us. We're good. We're good.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on!
One of them.
Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help. They all need help.
Quick, somebody help him.
No, no, go. Please hurry. I'll be.
Come on. Yeehaw!
Yo, Bill's house. Bill's house. Bill's horse is a fucking monster.
It's a massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Murdering everybody.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then. Yeah!
Let's ride!
Oof. We got Adler with us, like, we're good.
Come on, man.
Red man! Come here! Eagle Pie! Boys! Bastard!
something.
Get up.
Thank you. All of you.
We need to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory.
Oof, that face shot.
Just in time.
Welcome.
How is he not down? Come on, quick! Let's go through the train!
Look who we got!
Hey, Taz in danger! Sons of bitches!
Get off me!
Thank you.
Oh, there's so many.
This regiment is a joke.
I don't see none of them standing no more.
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy. Same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on! Get him out of here! All of you!
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway,
so we get it. We're done. We're almost free.
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. It's a few thousand dollars worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Jesus.
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here. Get out of me, Arthur. Ah! We need to go, Arthur. Such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Oh, we got some money. And with the train job. But we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything.
Yo, he did run away, man.
Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We gotta get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
Be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father.
You done good, girl.
Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
Look, as the eagle flies.
Biashach, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh no.
Bring him to me. My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Ah, oh, man.
Gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Well, that was kind of bananas. We're gonna go here, we're gonna save. So, yeah, I don't even know. That was such a crazy, crazy mission, the last one we did. But, yeah, I'm gonna close it out. Really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.